began scrappily. However, Lester Peltier, one of the youngsters looking to make a breakthrough into Otto Fister's team, did his part to calm the nerves of the opening exchanges. A hint of offside in the build-up, but the man they call Conkles was resilient and put TNT ahead. As it stood, the Warriors were in the ascendancy, and with a lot of work to do if they were to finish that way. On the resumption, Peltier continued to make a case for a regular starting berth, faster to the ball, and slipping in his second of the match. They, however, left themselves open, and with a speedy young TNT midfield to contend with, they suffered on the counter. 63rd minute, and Peltier in the area. The finish easy like Conkles, 3-0, and the Slovakian-based Carinage resident was going home with the match ball.
This was not the end for the Warriors as far as goal scoring was concerned. As substitute, Hutton Hector, who with Hayden Tinto added some spunk to the Warriors' attack. Hector got his name on the score sheet in the 90th minute.